Yeah, guys, welcome back to another episode of Reelloose Adventures. In this one, I put together the last 4 days of our camping trip up north. It's pretty epic 4 days. We got out of the islands up there and speared some big mangrove jacks and tuskies. Boys got a finger and a big jack off a wreck, but we didn't get any of that on footage, so spewing. But seen some heaps of mangrove jacks in the creek and stuff. And then on the last day, we went up the coast. There was a massive pot of 200 dugongs, and that was pretty crazy. And then we went barra fishing on the headlands and found a school of 50 barras. So yeah, stay tuned, hope you enjoy.
Just come back for a nice little dive on the islands out there, doing a bit of scoping out, because we got bugger all ice and we got 4 more days here. So just come back in, seen some massive fingers, big jacks. So you'll see a bit of action on the last day. We'll smash a few of them, put them in the esky, but heading up to a water point now. You'll see some caves and there'll be some water in there, so that'd be pretty sick.
This is the water point where all the boaties and people who need water come in off the coast and this remote area to come get some water. And it looks like there's nothing here, but if you crawl up in this cave, there's a big old toad having a wallow. But yeah, fresh water.
Good?
You don't even have to be brave.
Big pod of dugong. him out.
Hey guys, so last day of a 7-day trip up the Cape, living in paradise. Spewing, we gotta leave, but we're all out of ice and fuel and starting to get pretty rough out there. So we gotta head back to civilization, unfortunately. But thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed the episode, and I'll see you on the next one. Cheers.